Plastic is everywhere, in the air we breathe, in the water we drink, and in the soil, and in the food we eat.
Plastic kills animals, destroys our environment, makes us sick.
Because it degrades into microplastics, which are ingested by humans.
Do you know that there are toxic additives in plastics that are used in children's toys and baby clothes?
Plastic production requires an enormous amount of energy and resources and contributes to global warming.
If we don't do anything against plastic, we will live on a plastic planet.
The world was not meant to be a trash can.
We need to build common strategy against plastic to protect marine fish and biodiversity in general.
I would like politicians in my country to put in infrastructure to manage plastic pollution and, in the long term, to ban plastic.
I would like them to stop importing plastic waste from other countries.
Just do and recycle. It's not going to work.
We all should use less plastic products, but also industry should offer better and safer alternatives. As children and youth, we want a future where we can live in a healthy environment.
There's no second Earth, there's no second chance. The time is now.